Yeah, and I got pictures of the kid pissing off the platform.
Nice.
Carlson's like, well, get him for a decent exposure.
I understand a lot of people fall.
Good. Party and do whatever, but once you start driving stuff like that, man, get out on the road, get out on the lake, that's not safe.
That's really cool. Is there still that neck boat?
Yep.
Yeah.
Roll forever, man. Idea of trying to help the water quality. When somebody rebuilds a seawall, have them put riprap or something in front of it. It'll help preserve the seawall and it'll keep the wave action from bouncing back into the lake.
That will help water quality?
Well, it keeps it from being stirred up and, constantly after everything bounces back into the lake. Not that you can use the Meadowlands as a model for quality water, but...
Again.
Yeah, I just want to work on those turns.